out. She was the freak who changed her face between the sheets. Now I'm afraid.